if you want to use this data, the best you can do is to synchronize the symbol settings with the one you see with your broker. For example, with euro dollar, if I right click and check on spread, I will see how much the spread is currently. And if I right click and go to specifications, I will see more details like what is the swap long, swap short, is it in points, how it's calculated, when the market is open for that asset. And I need to make the same symbol settings in FSB Pro. So how I do that, I will go to control panel, I will hit on euro dollar, and here I will just make sure to synchronize everything. So swap long, we see that it is a -2 by default. I will make it -9.89, and swap short is +351, and it's calculated in points. So here you may change it in percent or in money, depends on how it's calculated. With my broker, it is in points. I'll keep it in points. Then you need to enter the commission, and the best way to check what is your commission is actually to open one position with one lot. Let's say I will buy euro dollar, and because I'm doing it with this account for the first time, I will need to accept the terms and the conditions. So I'll hit on buy, and you will see that a position was opened. It's a demo account, guys, so there is no problem even if you lose some money. Okay, and you can see that my commission is actually zero, so I'm not paying commission. If I close it, you will see that I closed it actually with zero as result, and I didn't pay any commission. Let me right click and I will check commissions. So zero commission. If your broker has commission, you have to fill it right over here in the commission tab. Okay, and the last and important thing is to fill in the spread. Now currently I see 18, 19, 17, and this is in points, so I will leave it to 20 by default. If it was 25, 26, I would change it to 30, so we are a little bit more skeptical about the spread, or we will be backtesting and generating strategies with a little bit higher spread than what our broker offers. Okay, so 20 is just fine, and now all of that is okay for euro dollar, and you can do the very same thing for pound dollar, for dollar Swiss, or the assets you are planning to trade with. Okay, so now what I have done is to make that data, the FSB demo data, suitable for my broker.